Hello friends, in this video I will teach you how to make a body using MakeHuman software. You can also refer the previous tutorial on how to make hair, eyebrows and moustache and the next video on how to print this human miniature. To know more about this video, keep watching. Change YouTube video quality to HD while watching Blender to avoid blurred vision. This is just a continuation of the previous tutorial. Now choose MakeHuman software. You can find this download link in the description. Move to geometries and choose cloth you need. I am checking on male and choosing a casual shoot. Now move on to pose or animate. Here choose default. You can see bones appear. Choose pose and select a standing pose so it will be easy for us while editing in Blender. Move to modeling. Choose height, weight, age according to your miniature. Now it's time to export. Choose files, export. Check .dae and save it in the folder where you need. Move on to Blender. Now choose files, import .dae. Now try to increase the size of the body such that it correctly fits the face. Now the face correctly fits the body, but when I 3D print this model, you can find the hands and legs are broken. Also, the face looks too small when compared to the body, which makes wastage of filament and more time is required to print this 3D model. I will play a few seconds video of this model. So we need to convert this into a caricature, means a miniature which has small body parts and large head, but I am going to make it a moderate level. To make a caricature, decrease the height and increase the weight by increasing the size along Y and Z axis. Delete unwanted body parts. Here you can find eyes which has been imported from MakeHuman software. Face is also an unwanted body part because we have a customized face. So choose P by loose parts and separate the face. Delete the face. Now it's time to make a customized action. Select pose. Keeping pose selected, change to pose mode. In viewport display, check in front. Zoom in the 3D model. Now you can find some small black straps which are known as bones, as we find in real humans. These bones can control the actions of the miniature as shown. Click or and rotate in places wherever you need. Rotate the bones and customize your miniature. After rotating bones to certain angle, you won't find a correct position where you can rotate it along X, Y and Z axis. So here is a special option called bones. Here you can select a particular bone and rotate its angle along X, Y and Z axis independently. Try rotating along all the three axes and find which position fits. Change to sculpt mode and increase the thickness of the fingers because they will break during or after printing. In the sample image, you can find the finger is broken. You reached the end of this video. Look at the previous tutorial to know how to make hair, eyebrows and moustache. And next video on how to 3D print this model. Thanks for watching. Give me a like and subscribe for more videos.